And hello everybody, this is the BL Beast, the first episode, maybe watch a teaser video. And today I'm gonna start with a classic, that is a Death Knot challenge. But before all of that, we need a musical support. For this, on this high-tech equipment, I will start the Darth Vutrex album Intergalactic or No Galactic at All from 2015, a real masterpiece. And here we go. So, the Death Knot. Supposedly, it is peanuts. Five levels of different kind of spicy hotness. Like getting started, warming up, heat and flavor. Oh, the fourth is the pain sets in. And of course, the Death Knot. The others, I should chew one for 30 seconds. And I have like a minute and a half of break. Then the other one, and so on and so on. And if I survive the last one, after 5 minutes, if I don't puke or take any beverages or anything, I won. Oh yeah, here is about that Knot challenge. They also say I should wear gloves, because this is extremely spicy, should not be even be touched. The force is obviously very strong with these. And so here we go with the Death Knot challenge. I mean, it's just peanuts. How really spicy can it be? We've got red. It's spicy. So I should be like this for a minute and a half. Any timing?
Go ahead.
I'm starting to feel a bit of sweat. Oh. It is very hot, especially in the mouth, not so much inside. Timing. So the first one was really spicy. I do begin to wonder what will happen next. The second one is scorpion butch tea peppers and of course the Carolina Reaper powder. In the name of Satan, really great things can be done. Surprisingly, on the first instance, not so hot, or my senses are already wiped out.
The heat starts to rise. My fear also starts to rise. It doesn't seem so bad. I mean, it is hot, it's very hot. Let's see a third one. Heat and flavor. Here we go with Carolina Reaper peppers, chocolate butler, and Carolina Reaper powder. Now it seems the Carolina Reaper powder is in every one of them. Supposedly, the chocolate butler, it's a very dark color like chocolate, is supposed to be a very extremely hot pepper. Timing, okay?
Yeah, you can go.
So this is one with the chocolate butler. You can see it's much darker in color. This is great. Now the heat starts to kick in. I kind of start to feel that my throat is on fire. So now is the number four, which is called Pain Sets In. To be honest, I do feel a bit of pain, but Darky and other side and the other dimensional forces are with me, so this one contains Carolina Reaper peppers, 7-pot Douglas, 7-pot brain strain, and as you already said, Carolina Reaper powder. Dark one. As you can see, this one is even more darker in color. This one bites. I can feel more sweat. I also feel the heat, but it's combined already. I feel also a bit like a grip on my neck. Yeah, I had some pieces over my tooth. And so, the last one is the death nut. Contains Pepper X peppers, Carolina Reaper peppers, Moruga Scorpion, and Carolina Reaper powder. Dark is the color of the enemy. Time, 5 minutes. Very good taste. There are some pieces in my teeth, but they will not escape their fate. It's like I'm burning inside and going to explode. And so now more than 4 minutes are kicking in. I even think that the heat is starting to get a bit less. So it does affect a bit of speech and the tongue, but no, it's good.
Four minutes.
I think it takes about a half minute more to victory. I must be honest, I expected a bit more. Watching some people on YouTube. Salute to the LA Beast, of course. Go for it, man. But I don't know, maybe I'm just let's see.
5 minutes
resilient more than the others.
You can drink milk. No.
The LA Beast! Woo! Woo! Who's next? And of course, after the death knot challenge, one death knot for the road. As I said, quite tasty. The third one, beaten flavor, it has flavor, and the death knot is, I'd say. Yeah, of course, I said you should not try this at home. I love spicy food, I can take it. It's a challenge, man. Eat it. What can go wrong? Oh yeah, there is some disclaimer here that the pregnant people, pregnant women shouldn't eat it, and those who are allergic, but you will read it if you bite. All the best. Be a beast.